Hey guys, in this video I'm gonna tell you about how to set auto reply to incoming call using Smart Call Manager. Just open the app, go to auto answer tab, hit on this plus icon, and here you can see use @name to use contact name in your text. Suppose I want to say hi anyone calling name, that is @name. I am busy, I will call soon, I'll call later. Hit continue. Here you can see @name will insert the name of the person calling to me if the number is saved. If not saved, it will say hi, I am busy. So continue. Here you can say the when to trigger, means when to send this message. If it's a missed call or if it's I am not able to answer the call within 24 seconds or any number of seconds you want to select, just go next. And here you can select the time interval to active this profile. All time means it will be active to all time, means anytime you will get call it will auto reply to your call. Weekly, you can select either weekly, monthly, or custom date time. I will select all because we want to test now. Continue. Whom to send, you can select a specific contact to say it on. So my contact, accept list, you can select from here, go back, continue. I will select, as of now I will select all, go next. Action to take, what the action you want to take. No action, silent this call, means whenever you will get the call it will become on silent mode or it will cut the call. If the action occurred, go to next. Simple text and confirm. Here you can see this all the action will be taken. And if anytime you want to edit, just tap on this red hashtag and you will add it from there. Thank you for watching. In next video we will gonna see another feature of Smart Call Manager. Thank you.